When something happens to you in your life, trust Allah. He knows. He knows why He did not give you what you wanted. And He knows if He did give it to you, how it would have ended up. That also is in the knowledge of Allah.